Okay. Alright, so that was the tutorial. I feel pretty confident about this. Even with a shitty control. What?! I am! What was the point? Hang on. Their spears have guns on them. It's basically a gun on the end of a selfie stick. All right. Keep of the Lead Lord. Oh. Okay. Bye. That's it. Just this. Let's shoot some shit. Oh. 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 Okay. Oh. All right. This is pretty fun. Oh shit, that was close. Too close for me to do it. I want that gun. I'm getting it. Oh. Oh, dude. All right. Okay. The ammo casings are money. By the buys. Let's go down first. Oh shit! I didn't see it until the last second! Yeah, I actually could have killed them both right away if I'd have spotted that sooner. Let's make sure that doesn't happen by mistake. Oh boy. Oh boy! Should be trying to aim for the small ones first. So they don't get completely overwhelming. Alright, got him. They seem to be invincible as they're splitting, so don't waste ammo. Got a key. Anything else up here? Oh yeah, those don't open or anything. There's no point. Let's go left. Oh shit. Oh, I fucked up. That's alright. First point of damage. Haha. Oh. Often can I... Oh, like, pretty much immediately after. Gotcha. I think I assumed I was on some kind of a cooldown, and I should not have made that assumption. Okay, that needs to stop, too. Let's deal with that right now. Controller bindings. Basically nothing on either stick. I have always hated stick controls. What is that? My gun menu? I'm not using B to dodge. Let's use B. I don't need an alternate dodge. Alright. It doesn't work any... I must not have... I must not have saved it. No. Gun menu B. The heck? I mean, I would like that to work. Confirm. Because it's not my gun menu, it's my inventory. Okay. Gun menu was X. Inventory B. That's better. B is apparently no longer cancel. What the hell? Confirm. Can I get... Okay. B apparently doesn't back out of menus anymore after I did that. Why? Okay, I guess start does. Okay, that's what I wanted. And that's not doing anything because I don't have any guns yet. Alright, well, we have a teleporter. Let's go up here. That's the boss. I haven't found anything yet. I definitely don't want to go in there with this gun. Oh, shit. Got him. Oh, shit. Got him. Did he flip the table? I think he did. He actually used the cover. That was kind of cool. Hey, I got some armor. I actually have not seen the bullets do that in Northern Lines playthrough. What the fuck is on that? So, yeah, that's the first time I've seen them do that. That's cool. It's like a locked door of some sort. Oh, I really need a new gun, man. This is killing me. I mean, I'm doing alright with it, but I would prefer not to. I don't see any signs of any secrets. I've been keeping an eye out for secret rooms and stuff. This is coming first. Ah, that was too soon. Here, here's what I can do. Nothing there. Any... Nah. Let's go this way. Item room. I have keys. Open it. What is... It's a banana! Banana, banana! Banana! Banana, banana! 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 Consider the philosophical ramifications of banana! Banana, banana! Let's check my map. Where have I not been? I guess up there. Wow, it's only got 55, though. Let's not use that yet. I'm gonna save it for the boss. Actually, screw it. This is a big guy. Oh. What's going on? Oh, shit! Holy! Okay. Yeah, save those. It's almost like a grenade. It's a very unconventional weapon. I hope I find something else. There's a heart. Hey, the shop's down here. And this is a locked door. That's telling me there's gotta be... Well, if... Either a secret or... Okay, probably... It's probably through the shop. You had nothing. I mean, I only had 27, but... Really starving here, which is ironic because my other weapon is a banana. Ah, another one. A jar of bees? It is a jar of bees. Is that a, Oh, I'm an idiot. I forgot I had a, Yeah, it is. the worm's banana bomb. Yeah, I was kind of thinking that, but I hadn't, It did split off into other bananas. Yeah. I'm an idiot, and I had this lockpick I didn't use. I just wasted two keys. But hey, it's my first game, so... we're gonna use this jar of bees on the enemy. And don't forget, I can teleport. Alright, I guess we're off to the boss. Don't forget, banana. So my weapons are a banana and a jar of bees. Brilliant. He's got a gunner nest there, I get it. Gatling gull. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Where's my use item? Jar of bees! Oh, shit. I'm alright. What was that? Did I use my other... I didn't mean to use a... I didn't mean to use a blind. Oh, I bet I know what happened, too. Damn it. It was the double trigger thing. I must have been holding down both triggers, and it popped the other one. Damn it. Oh, I'm real mad at that. I don't know if this is really the best... Oh, shit, I took more damage. I don't know if this is really helping me. Let's just switch back to this. That does seem like more of a room clear, because it does bounce around. Yeah, let's just finish him with this. I'm really mad that it wasted my other blind. We're gonna fix that right now. There it is. Additional blank binding. None. I don't need another one. Why was that even an option? Oh yeah, I can't go back. Yes. Okay. Good. Now I don't... They ate him! Looks like I got some health back. What is this? Gun Knight Gauntlet. Armor every floor. Needs keys, the pain. That's a passive. Okay. Though the aimless knight never needed to reload, even his prodigious skill was not enough to best the beast that lies at the base of the gungeon. Alright. Well, I took some stupid damage there. But, again, first time playing, so... A lot of it were controller... just getting the hang of it. Doot! I don't know what this is. So let's go down there again. It's Vulcan Raven. That's so Raven. Let's go this way first. Break all these pots. Like I'm Link or something. Screw it. Banana! Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh. I seem to have... Must have been some kind of armor. I must have had some kind of armor on me that popped. Because I know I definitely popped some... It was like an auto blank. Oh, shit. Oop. Probably had one more bullet. Alright. What else is going on in here? Oh, shit. I was kind of just guessing. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Didn't see that one. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. It kind of homes in. Alright. I have a lot of money right now. It's because there was nothing to buy in the shop last time. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh, it didn't kill him, though. Thought it did. I forget I have a jar of bees. He's probably almost dead. He's not, though. Oh, God! The banana is not that good. It doesn't seem to do a whole lot of damage. Man, I really want something else. Alright, let's go this way again. Trying to get as much use out of it as I can. Where is this thing? Oh. Oh. Alright. Screw this! At least I can't get hit by the recoil if it shoots backwards. Alright. Oh my god! Ah, fuck. Okay. Hit the wrong button and I wasted my bees. Meant to switch my weapon. Oh, okay. I'll get used to the controls eventually. The fucking... It's a Super Soaker 100. I had this as a kid. I am so desperate for any gun. So I'll take that. What is this thing? Prime Primer. Well, I don't have enough money now. It's expensive, though. I might be able to come back for it. I think the other thing was an ammo box. Let's see what this does. Oh, God. Oh, shit! Oh, God! Fuck this guy! Oh, my God! Oh, this is not good. Okay. Gold key. Oh, it's really weak, dude. Cell key. What could unlock? What is this? Oh! Look at that. It's right here. Alright. Hi. Oh, finally. And you, it'll be a while before someone came down here. Seriously? It's been forever! Anyway, you should go back to the shop. It's been closed way too long. You should come by. We're on the top level of the breach. You can't miss it. And, here's Blitzcrank.
Thank you for asking, Master Spider, at this one. I was going to do the breach.
Come on, I'm so slow. Okay. What's my map look like? We got a lot of different... Oh, I see where the boss is. Let's jump back here real quick. Since I'm down in health, and there's some health here, and a room I apparently missed. Yeah. Wow, this is really weak. It's taking forever to kill this guy. Oh god. Ah! You dick! Oh my god! He did it again from around the friggin' corner! Just the right angle of that damn shot. Put him out. Alright. So this thing sucks. Oh shit. I like the knock back on it. Oh. Ah. Too late. Oh shit. Yeah, it worked though. I was trying to change my weapon. I've actually been doing the best with the friggin' pistol. I think I've just been having a hard time with the weapon drops. There's some health. There's some mercy health. Apparently it hears me jawning. Oh, wasn't close enough. I guess I actually did get stronger with the floor, because it's taking 5 hits to kill him as opposed to 3. Don't forget I have a lockpick I can try. What's going on? Oh, I'm changing the wrong thing. Trusty lockpick. Can I... Did not work. Well, I do have keys. Can I not use... Aw, shit. I guess I can't use the key. That sucks. How come I can't select my pistol? It's awkward. I know you can break it. Junk. Next time use a key. Yeah, well, I tried the lockpick, but it broke it. That sucks. Okay, so I guess the lockpick is not so great. I just wasted my... Well, an item. I don't know if it was the item. Let's do this one. There's two up there. Actually, yeah, we'll do this one next. But I think the brown was like a low-level chest anyway, so... Not really much of a loss. Dog is absent. Alright. Not bad. What's up with that? Let's go up here first. Okay, so we have a blue chest. We're going to use a key on this one. What is that? Shotgun coffee. Speed up. Alright. I mean, it's nice, but it's still not... a gun? Oh, God! Wasn't ready for that. Okay, reload. I need a banana. Eat potassium! Oh, fuck, it missed. Nice! Got him on the ricochet. Oh, I missed! That was a good shot. Oh! Alright. I like how the door shakes its head at you. Wait for it. Did I take a hit? Or was it this thing? Oh shit! Aw, fuck. I should have used a blind. Blank! That's what I meant. Oh, this bat thing can go suck a dick. Oh, no! Aw, fuck! I definitely had to there. Oh, I only have one hit left. I think I'm just about at the end. How do I get out? Okay, it's gonna be down there. Well, it looks like there was a way. Oh yeah, I didn't finish going through here. There's a few good reasons for that. Oh! Okay, so that's the... Then what the hell is that? I thought this was the boss. The altar is empty. Do nothing. What is that? And why can't I get to... There's no way to get over to it. That I can see, anyway. Only thing I can think is, maybe there's some kind of a secret? I have no blinds left. I have one hit. I mean, I at least made progress. I unlocked her. Is there a secret wall over here? I don't see any. I have no idea, dude. I don't know what it means. Well, alright. I guess I might as well just move on and, I have my jar of bees. I have 12 bananas. And I got the Super Soaker. Alright. I have a feeling the Super Soaker is not going to do a whole lot of good against a water Naga. The Gorgon. Our bees will block out the sun! Aw, you... Ran away. This is working. I mean, slowly. Wasn't paying attention. Did it turn? I'm gonna watch a stream. I wanna see how that hit me. Oh, it split right at the last second. I actually did not see that. I had to like watch the stream a few seconds behind me to see what happened. Cause I was like, yeah, I totally dodged that. Oh well.